Hi guys, my name is Alex, welcome to my channel. In this video, I'll show you how to sound like a professional radio presenter using Adobe Audition. Hope you will enjoy this. I just recorded my voice and it sounds something like this. And this is how it sounds without effects.
I just recorded my voice and it sounds something like this.
And as you can hear, it sounds a bit different than I want. Let's get started. The first effect that we will apply is graphic equalizer. Go to effects, filter and EQ, graphic equalizer. Here we need to make kinda small wave, for example like this, and this will make the voice a little higher. Now we have to go to the lower section. Go to effects, filter and EQ, parametric equalizer. I'm going to use preset loudness maximizer and I'm gonna increase this a bit around here. So also we need to slightly increase the sound in the middle. I'm just gonna move this down a little bit. I like the sound of my voice, you know, it has become a little deeper. And the last one, go to effects, amplitude and compression, hard limiter. And that's it. Exactly this limiter adds the radio effect. I'm gonna choose preset called limit to minus 1 dB and I just change the maximum amplitude to dB. Perfect. And by doing this, we should get kinda radio voice. Thank you for your watching, subscribe to my channel to get new videos, bye!
I just recorded my voice and it sounds something like this.